Alright, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to another episode. We're starting our day down here at the Bookmark Creek. And we're going to head back up to 21st. And see how much the Bookmark Creek has actually changed. But just by looking at it, not much has changed around this section. So we'll just get to the other side of the road and we'll continue to walk down to 21st Street. So I'll see you on the other side of the road. Alright YouTube, we're on the other side now to find the path so we can continue our walk. Well, the water has pulled away here. But as we walk, we will see quite a difference. Especially if you go back to my last video where I walked along this path. Thank you. It is unreal. All that water was all the way up to here. And now it's just a boggy mess. Mother Nature is mysterious. I still wish I could have got up there. Well, this series is slowly starting to wind down. Don't see much more of these flood videos and subsiding videos for much longer. But these videos were fun while I was making them. Whatever the next installment is, I don't know yet. But we'll work that one out once all the water goes back to normal, I suppose. Good morning to you too. All the wildlife enjoying the coolness before this heat kicks in again. Hopefully I'll make it through the video. I'm wanting to make at least two, maybe three videos today, which will be posted one at a time, probably day after day, only due to the fact of the heat. So technically this is video one of three possibly. Morning. I think the best part of this walk is actually hearing the wildlife. See you by that. The wildlife has got to be loving it, being able to get back to almost out where they need to be instead of here. Yeah, we nearly made it down to 21st Street. Spider web, right across the nose. The bridge. Oh, what's that off the bridge? I don't even see the rails. Oh no, the bridge is a little bit further up. Just remember, don't do as I do as I say, and I do what you don't have to do. YouTube, that's the end of this episode, or this video. I'm gonna call it quits here because we made it for it to 21st Street, so I'll call it quits and I'll see you in the next video, which I should be filming in next 10-20 minutes for you the next day. So until then, I'll see you later. Peace.